introduce yourselves first. Say who you are.
Hello, I'm Iago.
Hello, I'm Diego, 49ers Aeros from Spain.
So you've had a great day. You're now sitting third overall. How does that feel?
Yeah, it was quite a tricky day. A lot of stuff going on. I think we did quite a lot of good things, but also we had many mistakes, and yeah, we have to learn from them. And yeah, it was quite hard with all the seaweed in the course. It was a big thing today, and we also got a penalty from the jury in the pre-start. Mm-hmm. But I think it's not quite normal, but I think they are whistling some people, and yeah, we have to be careful with that.
Okay, and we might do some Spanish as well.
Okay.
So you had the best of the conditions out there this afternoon. Was it steady?
Yeah, in Spanish. Or?
Yeah, in Spanish. Yeah.
Pues por la mañana tuvimos que esperar un poco porque hubo un cambio de viento e intensidad, y de hecho esperamos en el agua hasta que los nácar acabasen la última regata. Y bueno, digamos que el térmico entró bastante bien, pero no era fácil elegir el lado por el que navegar. Y bueno, al final hicimos 4 regatas, muy bien hecho por el comité, y o sea, creo que la sensación es agridulce porque hicimos cosas yo creo que realmente buenas, pero la última regata fue un poco peor, pues estamos en una sensación un poco tal, pero bueno, esperemos ver un poco qué es lo que ha pasado para intentar hacerlo para los siguientes días.
Great, and are you happy with your teamwork?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, it's working well.
I think we have a really nice training group, and we are making good gains lately, so yeah, really happy.
Right. Excellent. All right, all the best for the next 2 days.
Thank you. Thank you.